Hey, hey, everybody. What's that? There's something on my head? Oh no, it's not a booger or something, is it? Just kidding, I know what it is. And I'm wearing it because today's game is one I've been looking forward to for a long time. I might have gotten a little addicted to it. I might have had my mom make me a cosplay costume for all the characters. Okay, without further ado, I hope you're ready, Fruit Lovers, because it's time to play Clash of Clans. Woohoo! Yeah. Aw, thank you, computer. I'm very happy to be back. Oh, I want to show you guys around my base real quick, okay? Pretty cool, right? I hired someone to come in and make it all feng shui and stuff. Just kidding. But I could if I wanted to. I mean, look at all those gold mines. Am I right? Am I right? I'm right! Ooh, over here. Giants and goblins and fire. Oh, my! Full, huh? Yeah, they're full of something. They really shouldn't be playing around a fire pit like that. It's just not safe. Not safe at all. Oh, see over there by the town hall? My barbarian king just walking around like he owns the place. Oh wait, he kinda actually does. Wah! I love it when he says wah! Everyone, meet the Archer Queen. Archer Queen, meet everyone! Hoo-ah! I didn't know the Archer Queen was in the army. Hoo-ah! I guess you learn something new every day. Sorry everyone, I just found out my new favorite word. Hoo-ah! Nah, I'm just kidding. My favorite word is still this! I love that guy, and I promise not to make him say wah anymore. I know he's just getting a little annoying. I couldn't help myself. Oh, that was the last one, I swear. I mean, that was the last one. That was the last one, I swear. Oh, you know what I'll show you next? Not to brag, but I got so much elixir, I don't even care if I blow some of it up. Elixir explosion! Gold explosion! Gold explosion! Gold explosion! Ha ha, I'm rich! Gold! Get it? Ha, get it? Like soccer? Ha, ha. Okay, that was the last one ever! I promise! Oh, fun! A Christmas tree! Let's just see what's under the... Ah! It's a skull! Guess I shouldn't have been so naughty this year. Okay, well, that's a pretty good looking base, right? Right? Now I'm gonna show you a couple of my greatest raids ever. Woohoo! All right, here's my raid on King Jr. Sorry in advance, King Jr. We can still be friends, right? Please, please, please don't smite me for this raid, King Jr. Say hi to your dad for me, King Jr. You know, King Senior. Dun, 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 dun. It's Archer time. Dun, 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 dun. Archer time. I like to give all my archers individual names. Watch, that's Mindy and Alice, that's Fiona and Maggie and Debbie and Gabby and Daisy, Christy, Brittany, Ashley, Casey, Susie, Rhonda, Stacy, Kathy, Doris, Gina, and Shaniqua. Sorry, King Jr., but it's time for my minions. Fly, minions, fly! I had my mom make a minion costume, but I kept stepping on a tail. I bet these guys have the same problem. This goes to show you guys, it's not easy being a minion. All right, this is my favorite part. Probably King Jr.'s least favorite part. So much gold! Gold! What do I do with my imaginary gold? Maybe I'll buy some imaginary friends. Good work, everybody. You can all take a seat and let the minions mop up the last of it. I know I said it earlier, but I'm sorry, King Jr. But to make you feel better, I wrote you a song. King Jr. is really a great guy. He built a great base and put up a great fight. He'll be a king senior someday when he's old, but he'll never be rich because Orange raided his gold. Sorry about that. Sorry. Okay, I'm pretty happy with those numbers, but I'm thirsty for more. Jug-a-wheel. How do you even say that? Jug-a-new? Jug-a-new. Huh. Whatever, I'm just gonna call you Juggalo. Do Juggalos like goblins? I sure hope so, because you're swimming in them now, Juggalo. Gold. Coming at you from both sides now, Juggalo. Whoa, did you see all those guys go into that one tiny house? That was crazy. We got ourselves a real clown car situation over there. You could say it's even an insane clown posse situation. Right? Juggalo jokes, guys. Don't worry about it. I want to taste sweet elixir on my tongue. Also, did you guys know that I can do this with my tongue? Na 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 na. Okay, okay, okay. And that should pretty well do it. Send in the Barbie King and the Archer Queen to mop it up. Hey, Barbie King, hey! Do the wah thing. Oh, come on, do it. He must not have heard me. If he had heard me, he totally would have done it, guys. Me and BK, we're like best friends. Yep, BK and AO are BFFs. Woohoo! It wasn't total damage, but look at all that elixir and gold! Thanks for watching, everybody. Now I'm off to throw an imaginary party for me and all my imaginary friends with all the imaginary money I just stole from an imaginary Juggalo. As always, if there's a video game you'd like me to play, put it in the comments below. Do it, do it, do it, do it! Wah! All right, gang, time to light the fires and kick the tires. So long, Temple of Boom. We'll never forget you! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, from this angle, you can see the the living boom.